If you see the engine coolant light in the Ford Fiesta MK7, it means that you need to stop your car. You don't have the temperature gauge. You don't know the temperature of your engine, and you don't know if it's safe to drive or not when you see this light illuminating on the dash. So there are two basic reasons why you may see this light. It's of course because of overheating, but overheating happens because of two major things. The first one is because the radiator fan isn't working. The radiator fan has a very well-known problem with the module and fuse and relay, so you will need to check all these. And the second pretty common problem is the problem with the thermostat. The thermostat is not that faulty, but on high mileage Fiestas, it of course may say bye-bye, and you will need to replace this thermostat in order for your engine to not overheat. It's not safe to drive your car, especially for a long time. If you see this light, it's not safe. You will probably kill your engine if you keep driving. So stop, let it cool down, and then when you start driving, be very careful and look at this light. If this light turns on again, stop your car. You better pay a couple hundred euros for the tow truck rather than you will lose your engine. Also, in the Fiesta ST, there is a problem with the size of the radiator. The radiators in this ST vehicles were very small, and a lot of owners would install larger radiators in order to drive their cars the way they are meant to drive. So actively, yeah. If you drive your Fiesta ST actively with the OEM stock radiator, you will probably get it overheated quite often. I believe this is the crime of Ford to not include the engine temperature gauge in these cars, but at least you may access the hidden menu that will show you the temperature of the engine, of the coolant in the engine right now, and this is something you should learn how to do.